Hey guys, Gabe here, that guy Breadstick, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today we're bringing you episode 5 of Pixelmon. Episode 5, and we've already got 15, or almost 15 plus with Hurricane. Yeah, so I think today should be a simple training episode. Let's see if we can find something cool. Who knows, maybe something will happen, but let's get going. So, I don't need anything as of now. I don't know where the Razor Claw, the Eckard voice came from. But I think we should be good now. So now we can start fighting stuff closer to home because our levels are... So I don't know what I downloaded. I think maybe it was Journey Map. I'm just gonna do none for all of these. Because... my controls are whack, bro. Alright, what else can I change? Are we good? Okay, let's throw out Pokemon. I guess I'm gonna have to go back to the left control. Send that Pokemon. There we go. Alright, so we need to find more Pokemon to train on. So we got Eradicate over here. Is that level 20 plus? Yeah. Oh, well. I mean, we can try. Ooh. Actually, I'm gonna run from that fight. It's not a smart fight to be in. Yeah, that's exactly not why we're running. Escape. Oh, why did I throw a Kadabra? That's such a bad choice. Okay, let's see if Raven can do something. That Hyper Fang is just strong for, against my team right now. Oh my god. Please just let me leave! Bruh, I swear to god. Can you please, for the love of God, just let me run? There we go. Okay, so let's get away from this Eradicate, and we'll do slash Pokey. You. Ooh, I do think I do want a Miltank, though. I think Miltanks would be really good for... because, especially with the Tract. Oh, it's so low leveled, though. Okay, now, I think I need to wait. See if I can find a better Miltank, because level 6 is not going to cut it. Alright. Okay, but we can trainer. We can definitely... oh, what is going on? He has a bag on. And a Ralts. Does he just have all... Gen 3 Pokemon that are good? Spheal. Litwick. Okay, no, that's a different Gen 5. Okay, we're out of that mess. Alright, so Raven's gonna... yet, Chain Chomp's getting more levels. That's fine. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, well. I think I switched. Staravia in front. Why'd I click Growl? we're good. Okay, let's see if we can kill Glammeo. Ah, Hypnosis. I hate the rain in Minecraft. Put me to sleep again. Like, really. Why, Glammeo? Just die. I mean, if you don't want to be messed with, I'm gonna run. Alright, let's see if we can find it. Die. Oh no, okay, that's the zigzag grin. That's the tiniest zigzag grin I've ever seen. What was that XP thing?
Thank you.
Heck, it's hit. Okay, there we go. Third year. Hit. Alright, there we go. Do dogs hurt when dogs get hurt when you throw rocks at them or slide rocks at them? Let's see. Nope, because he just straight KO'd me. I'm not gonna let KO my chain chomp, so we're just gonna run. Slash Pokey here. Dig the hole. Indeed. Dig the hole. Indeed. Ooh, we got a magnet. That's pretty good. I don't have a grass Pokemon. Or grass slash electric. That's okay. We are not fighting a Krabby. I do not trust you against that Krabby. There we go. Oh yeah, you flinch. That's great. Hurricane, you should have a lot more fun with this battle. Ooh, you might actually level up from this battle. Or get close to. I think one or two more battles would be good. Yeah. Alright, so now I got two. Let's get Raven up, and then we'll get Kadabra, and then we should be good to call this episode quits. This bird's level 32, but we're gonna go for it. That's how insane I am. I'm kind of waiting for Ferret to do some crazy attack, and then I'm just gonna pull out an Endeavor. Unless if he's just gonna sit here and use Defense Scroll the entire time. Or Coil. I'm doing literally nothing to this bird. It's like slowly trickling down more and more. I did it. Slash Pokey Heal. I did it though. Why did Dragon Rage work out of all moves? I just need Raven to level up two more, and then we can get the other three level up, or other two to level up faster. Alright, he should get to 19 right now. If he doesn't, I'm gonna be very upset with him. Switch out to Fuego, and let's see if Fuego can do some good damage on. Oop, maybe not. Why does he gotta protect himself? I'm gonna pull out Hurricane to finish this off to get some levels for Kadabra. We need to rename our Kadabra soon. I forgot the E in Pokeball. We need to get Raven up. I know what I want to name my Kadabra. My Kadabra. I'm just waiting until it turns into an Alakazam. I just need to get to its level, and then I can ask someone to help me evolve it. hate the rain. Estable. Doubtful. Alright, there we go. Where are these higher level Pokemon? Ooh, meow. Level 10, but we'll fight him. That'd be funny if he had, like, the Meowth, that's the right thing. Ooh, is that a higher level Miltank? Come on, Miltank, catch, please. Ah, come on. Wow, I was forced out of the battle with Miltank. Miltank, I'm not gonna get Miltank up to 20 if I catch Miltank, but I just wanna get everybody else up to 20, and then we can focus on Miltank next episode. You know. If we catch Miltank. Alright, come on, please. Dang it. Come on, I got two more Great Balls, one more Ultra Ball, but he dies after this hit. I don't want him to die, I just want you to be caught. And you're not caught. And you were healed. Please, never be good to me. Attaboy, alright. So now we have two Great Balls to get this done. Hopefully we can get this done. I'm gonna cry if we don't get this done. Yes, let's go! And he leveled up. Alright. So, Pokey. Heal. So now we got a Miltank. Miltanks are pretty beefy. I'm happy with that. So now we just gotta get Kadabra and Fuego up to 3 more levels. And we should be. Okay, I'm fine with this. Are you for real? Okay, we're gonna just go to Miltank then. Close is Kadabra. Alright, so they're both close. I think after this battle, they'll both get up to the next level. But I think Dragon Rage did well on stuff. Oh no, that's Patrat. I don't know why I did well on Patrat. Because it just does well on multiple Pokemon. Alright, so. Oh, Kadabra didn't evolve. I level up. It's okay. Ooh, no. I thought about it. I was like, it's probably not smart of me. I think the very last episode is when we get all, like, when we get the shiny charm, which is getting. Or whenever I just feel like that, it should be cut. Quit. Alright, there we go. I'm trying to, like, avoid all the low-level Pokemon and just focus on getting 15 to, like, 25s. I don't get why that one-shot kills, but I find it hilarious that it does. It's not like, there's like no point wasting my time on level 5s and 7s. Plus, are you what I need? I thought the flower was fire for a second. I was like, why is the tree on fire again? This plus one might kill me though. And I'm now paralyzed. Paralyzed. Why does Dragon Rage do s- Oh, I clicked Growl by accident. It's fine. He used Thunder Wave. But why does why does Dragon Rage do so much damage? Is this a plains or is this a jungle? Plains. With really tall trees. I think it's supposed to be something else, but because I took rid of. Marie found us, boys. Or ladies and gentlemen, I should say. Because there's might be some lady viewers out there. On my 19 subscriber channel. Alright, we're gonna kill and go back home. See if we can find stuff for our last few levels. We just need 3 more levels, and we should be good. Wait, why am I not using the best move of all? Because I'm paralyzed. Because I'm paralyzed, that's why I'm not using the best move of all time. Well, I would. You would be dead if I wasn't paralyzed. Alright, is that doubled? No, it's not. Okay, so we still got a little bit ways to go. We're gonna have to make some more Pokeballs next episode too, just in case if we find something we want. Herdier, I can kill you, Herdier, finally, because you degrew levels. Why does Dragon Rage do so much damage? It's not effective to most of these Pokemon, that's why I'm confused. See, watch. Almost dead. Like, I just want to know where this is coming from. Is it just the level? Is that the big reason why this is working so well for us? Oh, he's about to die anyways. Yep. Slash Pokey heal. He's almost there, ladies and gentlemen. Just two more battles. Never mind, I need to get higher level Pokemon. Ooh, I see a bird over there. We're gonna go fight that. Let's see the ferret can withstand the Dragon Rage. He did a little bit more. Okay, I'm fine with that. Alright, there we go. We got what we needed. We're all level 20, except Miltank. So I want to thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did enjoy, please do leave a like, comment down below, subscribe if you're new, and once you do, and hit that notification bell, you will join that Red Stick Battalion. It will be such an honor to bestow that treasure upon you and whatnot. 70% of you are not subscribed, that are viewers, so make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you on